Nobushi. I've never fought in Nobushi as a peacekeeper before. Not gonna be hard though. I mean, it's the same bullshit. I'm trying to beat Arpion's record, exactly. Arpion got to the top 8 playing his level 8 Peacekeeper. I'm gonna try to get to the finals with the level 2 Peacekeeper. This is my first time fighting against these classes. But Peacekeeper is the only one where you don't need practice. You don't need techs, you just... it's just knowledge, and that's all you need. And then zone attack, and it beats every single thing in this game. Oh yeah, I forgot. What? Didn't know that doesn't work. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I might be dead again. Yeah, I fucked up. Lol, don't even know how to play this class. The hit, the kick, I didn't know if you did it too fast that you get knocked back. Just have to wait.
Oh!
Oh yeah, I'll be able to definitely land the zone after he does a kick. But I'm wondering if I can land a heavy, because the heavies on the Peacekeeper is super fucking fast. Oops. Yeah, I hate this map. I hate it too. Feels bad, man. Hey, Frostolf, what's up? Round 3. Thanks. Yeah. This is the only tournament that I can actually... GG, man. Yep, I'm cancer now. Cancer took over.